enjoy the story that has been told and retold for 2,000 years. Mary and Joseph are at home having breakfast.
Oh, so what are you going to do today?
Oh, I'm going to make a bedroom to Mr. Was, a table for the neighbors, and who else? Oh, yeah, and a bed for my cousin.
Oh, okay. What are you going to do, Mary?
Oh, yes, I'm going to clean the house and prepare the bathroom.
Oh, very well.
Oh, yeah, I have to go. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I'm going to clean these.
Then is a knock on the front door from the angel Gabriel.
Hello?
I come from up above to give you a message from the gods. You are correct.
What?
Well, you have the sun god.
No.
Yeah. You need to travel to Bethlehem.
Well, there it is. Second year. Really near you. You can find it easily in the bottom.
Okay, second year.
Okay, your work is so
bad. No.
Okay. But this is
no, goodbye, bye.
Sorry, we are-
This is a very good competition.
The shepherds saw on their mobiles that the message had been delivered, so they started to walk towards Bethlehem with their animals too. Finally, Mary and Joseph had found somewhere to stay in the village of Bethlehem. The three kings had followed the special star that was helping them to find Mary and Joseph. They had already bought their gifts in the court iglesias, the new icon, polvorones, and a toy. The stable was full of animals who were all very excited to meet Jesus. The shepherd arrived, the three kings, and then on Christmas Day, Jesus was born. And this is why we give presents at Christmas, to celebrate the three kings. Merry Christmas for all!